Thank you for watching the Sonic Sports Gamer channel. I'm Troy West, and thank you for watching. You're watching the retro series here. Video 29 of Resident Evil 4, the remake. This is on the PS4. Thank you so much for tuning in. Y'all been tuning in lately to the last couple of videos. Sorry about yesterday's video. Today's Sunday, by the way. And my internet's messing up right now, so I don't even know when I'm going to post this. But it is Sunday, day before Memorial Day. Video 29 of this project. Thanks so much for watching. Video was kind of short. My game crashed. The game crashed yesterday in the middle of me recording, so I lost a little bit of footage. It wasn't that far away. It was pretty much right after the Krauser fight. But thank you guys so much lately for tuning in. We try to do finish this project. I might go back to some previous projects, and also, like I said, I'm trying to get together the Mighty Number 9, but like I said, it's just getting past that level that I'm on. But thanks guys for the support. Check out my community wall and my shorts. Thanks for participating in those as well. How about the Celtics? On the verge of history, can they finish off the Miami Heat and come back from 3-0 and win that series? Looks like it's going to happen. Game 7 is going to be very, very interesting. Game 7s are usually really rule out games. Score usually low because, because of the pressure and things of that nature. So we'll see how this game 7 goes. Or sometimes it'll probably just be a flip of a blowout because the other team just couldn't come through. So we're going to see how game 7 goes. And I'll give my opinion on that. And like I said, I'm a Wednesday. I'm going to do a preview of the NBA Finals. Finals start this Thursday, June 1st. But that Wednesday, I have time. We'll know who both teams are in the finals by then. So I would do a preview. Nuggets already there waiting. They're going to have, 9 days off. They got to be the favorite no matter who wins game 7. I think Denver has to be favored. I would probably lean towards Denver right now. But I'll break all that down this week as well. If you celebrate the holiday, happy holiday to you. That's pretty much unofficial. Start of summer starts tomorrow with Memorial Day. And we'll see how things go. Like I said, just been dealing with some things behind the scenes as well. Thank you guys again for the support. Enjoy this video. Don't want to talk too long. Hopefully I try to make this video a little longer. That video was short because, like I said, the game crashed on me. So I just grabbed the video footage when I could. So, but thanks guys. Talk to you guys maybe in the next video. I only why I've been getting on talking a little bit lately just because I don't do videos every day like I was. I wasn't pumping out a lot of videos, so I kind of just want to give y'all guys an update and just to thank you guys again. So enjoy the video. If you don't like me talking, just definitely feel free to skip past it and get right to the action. Resident Evil 4 video 29 as the retro series continues right here on the Solid Sports Gaming channel. I'm Troy West saying thank you for your support. Like, share, subscribe. Thank you guys so much. Peace and love always.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
cubierto.
Ashley!
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Still you resist, child.
Be different.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Thank you.
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah. We're alive. Thanks to him. I'm surprised this thing even booted up. Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before. Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs. Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good. think she's all right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Sleep.